playing music outside of the walls of West McDowell Middle School. It's so great to get out, see people, and share some music with you. Hope you're having a wonderful evening. That was Fanfare Supernova to open the concert with the Mega Band. Tonight, what you're going to see is 6, 7, and 8 playing together from time to time. The rest of the time, you're going to have 6th graders, raise your hand, y'all. 7th graders. And your 8th graders, the old kids. So, we're going to move on with the 6th grade portion of the concert. We are going to be performing a fun little piece called Donut Factory. And if you hear some funny sounds throughout, it's okay to laugh and giggle. It's funny. That's what the piece is about. Here we go. Donut Factory with your 6th grade band. Denny discovered this piece, and he's an 8th grader, so we couldn't let him not play it. You can hop over there. Dawson, if you want to play it, feel free. Oh, you're already back there. Sweet. There you go. Thank you. hard to believe that just back in August, they had mostly never even held an instrument before. So another round of applause for the sixth grade band. They've done this all in middle school. Next is the seventh grade portion of the concert. This piece is called Lost Kingdom. Next is a really special piece called Salvation is Created by Mr. Pavel Chechnikov. This is a really delicate piece, and I just really felt that it fit my seventh grade woodwind class. So this is going to be just the seventh grade woodwind. It's a very, very small ensemble piece. Here is Salvation is Created.
Thank you.
to stall for time while our snare drummer gets in place. I'm bad at stalling for time, apparently. So this next piece is called Inception. This is the final piece on the seventh grade portion of the concert. And it is another fast and exciting sort of piece, kind of in your face. Here we go. Applause for your seventh grade band. Up next is another piece with all of our musicians. Usually West has a really strong tradition of blues and jazz. It's something I personally enjoy, something we do after school, and we will be resuming again next year. It's an audition-only sort of group. I'll give them a week and a little lick of jazz music. And I'll tell them a couple of things, and they'll say, go, see you in a week. We'll see what they bring back. So it's kind of like some of the top players in the band, some of the real go-getters get in this group. And we end up usually playing all over the county doing gigs and stuff. This year, however, we don't have a jazz band. I set you up for that. Sorry to let you down. We are going to be playing a blues piece, because I want to get their minds working in that direction. This piece is entitled Blizzard Blues.
Thank you.
they're very different pieces. First one's very technical. I kind of threw it at them a while back and thought, we'll see what they do with this. And they digested it nicely. So here is Engines of Resistance. Straight from technical to delicate. Here we go. This is called Midnight Sky. the exciting stuff. But to play the delicate stuff takes really, really, really good musicianship, and they have to use all of their skills. Now, before I move to our final piece, I want to thank, first of all, the parents, which is most of you, I think. So a round of applause for you all for supporting your kids. Thank you for being here. Another group is teachers. At West, we have a lot of things, trying to pull kids out of schedules, move things around to make things happen. The teachers at West are fantastic. And where's Mr. Wilson? Oh, I see you in the back. Mr. Wilson, thank you so much for hosting us this evening and for running all the things and making this all happen. Thank you, sir. This is an interesting time for the West Band program. I'm just going to put this out there. We have had so much support from our administration. They're over here. You can look at them if you're in the hallway. We, last year, did not have band classes. That's kind of what was imposed from somewhere off in the galaxy, I don't know. But we didn't have band classes. I did other things. They lived their lives and went to academic courses and all that. But we came back from no band classes to this. And I've had so much support from our administration doing so. So give them another round of applause, please. Whenever we talk too much, so we're going to finish up with our final piece. Bringer of War. I need a volunteer. Yes, I know you know how to do these things. You used to be one of my band people. Come on.
It's all good.
out tonight. I hope you have a wonderful evening, and we have many exciting things planned for next year, so get excited. Have a great night. Thank you.